Coming up on Sports Weekly, the Indian Springs girls soccer team jumped right back into the playoff race with an impressive victory against defending Mountain Valley League champion Vista del Lago, while the Pacific boys team remains in first place in the MVL, plus highlights of Arrowhead Christian versus Aquinas in boys soccer action. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Welcome back to Sports Weekly. The Indian Springs girls soccer team catapulted back into the playoff chase with a huge come-from-behind victory against defending Mountain Valley League champion Vista del Lago. Coach Brian Willemsey and his team would fall behind against the Ravens when they break up the scoreless game in the second half. Vista del Lago poking in that goal there. They took a 1-0 lead. Indian Springs still trailing 1-0, but not for long, and it's late in the match. The Coyotes with a ferocious comeback in the final minutes. Joanna Berrigan on the corner kick and somehow sneaks in the goal. We're all even at one. And just moments later, with time running out in regulation, it's Berrigan again. And this time, it's the game-winning goal. Indian Springs upsets Vista del Lago. 2-1, the final score. That's a big win for the Coyotes as they continue to chase a playoff spot.
Oh, this is incredibly big. If a loss or a tie today would have put us in a really bad position, but thankfully a win today, we ended up right back into the heat of it, which is right where we want to be. I was very happy with the girls today. They fought hard, and we had some low points in the game where it looked like it was lost, but they kept fighting, and that's what we taught them to do. And we were able to make a couple adjustments, and they had a really amazing comeback, which I was really happy with.
I really don't know. I was just shocked, I guess, because I didn't think that was going.
Just told the girls that they were better than that and that they had it within them to win the game, that we had to take the opportunities that we had because we weren't doing a very good job of taking those opportunities. And since we told them that, they started making some adjustments and it ended up working out for us in the end.
Live soccer returns to IEMG this week as San Gorgonio will host Arroyo Valley in girls soccer action. San G and Arroyo Valley are not only rivals, but both are taking aim on the SAL title and a playoff spot. It's a very important game for both sides, and you can watch it live on IEMG and the IE Media Group YouTube channel, so be sure to subscribe. The Aquinas boys soccer team is coming off a CIF championship season, and the Falcons have another strong squad this year. They were undefeated in the Ambassador League heading into their match against rival Arrowhead Christian. Let's go to the highlights. The first half, Aquinas on the attack, but ACA goalie Simon Koch turns them away. So we go into halftime scoreless. To the second half, Aquinas with a corner kick. Leo Lynn gets a head on it, but it skips past a diving Kenny Calderas. Koch would have a busy game in net for the Eagles because Aquinas continue to put pressure on the net, like Lynn the cross there, but it goes into the gloves of Koch. Then it's Josiah Perez with a free kick, and Koch is there once again. Aquinas had plenty of opportunities, but they simply could not find the back of the net. Their best chance came late in the match as Joshua Bennett fires on frame, but Koch dives and makes the stop right there. The missed opportunities would come back to haunt the Falcons because in the final minutes, ACA would net the winning goal. The great effort by Billy DeHogue. His shot deflects off the keeper and goes in for the score. That would be the only goal of the match as Arrowhead Christian upsets Aquinas 1-0, the final score in Ambassador League play. The Pacific boys soccer team remains on top of the Mountain Valley League standings as the Pirates are seeking back-to-back MVL titles. Pacific even had time to sneak in a 3-0 win against Arroyo Valley in non-league action. The Pirates improved to 13 wins, just 5 losses, and 1 tie overall following the big win against the Hawks. Pacific also picked up a much-needed win against Moreno Valley to remain firmly in first place in the MVL. Thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG. For the best sports coverage in San Bernardino, be sure to subscribe to the IE Media Group YouTube channel and receive email updates when we live stream a game or upload the latest sports segments. I'm Pep Fernandez, and we'll see you next time on Sports Weekly on IEMG.